So we're just in the intro to physical hydrology class. We're just going to be talking about erosion and just watching how two channels travel and the velocity pushes sediment downstream. So we'll just kind of be turning it on, and the both channels are a width of 5 inches. And it's just both slightly meandering, one with rock, one with just pure sand. So I'll turn it on. We'll see how the channels handle the velocity. And you can see the sand definitely beat the rocky bottom channel, because the sand just can kind of flow quickly and doesn't have turbulence due to the large rocks. So it got downstream right away, distributing a lot of, sediment deposits called washout and alluviation. I guess an example would be like a delta when a river feeds into the ocean. That's just happening down here. Rocks aren't actually keeping as much of the sand as I would think. So. You can kind of notice that, yeah, because the pure sand channel kind of traveled a lot quicker with its velocity, that it actually is scouring away at the banks, where it kind of, the velocity hits the bank and its trajectory changes, or it hits the opposing bank, causing it to slowly eat away and make the banks get wider and wider. And so I guess that's kind of the fundamental understanding of what we're doing with the two channels. Yeah. There's definitely a lot more sand than just a pure sand channel. So. Yeah. It's definitely eating away, changing the shape of the river, whereas the rocky channel over here, it's keeping its general pattern and flow. It's just slowly eating away maybe at the general kind of spots behind some of the rocks, but a lot of the sedimentation isn't really happening. It's just throughout the river. That's pretty good. That actually helped. So I'm not sure, I just turn it off. That actually looks kind of cool. I like how it totally like kept a little side channel almost too.
And then the width got wider over there.
Yeah, and the width definitely grew a lot on the sand, the sandy channel, and the velocity kind of hit the outer bank and just pushed it wider. So that kind of shows a lot of how soil particles and like sediment and erosion happens and is distributed downstream through like slope and velocity, pushing the lighter particles down to like a delta, kind of say, or making other kind of sedimentation deposits.